Hello again, Kay. Welcome. Yes, she does sound more tanky, especially with the self-heal, because I mean, it's not necessarily more defense or ability to take damage, but with your regenerating health, it does make you kind of more tanky. And taunt. Oh yeah, that's right. We had lost everything because the computer crashed on us, right? We were wandering around this town. There's only one way to find out for sure, like level her up and see if she can be more like the other. All right, let's go back up here. What's for sale? Buy ninja knives, which two of them can you use? Let's buy one, see if it's any good. Shurikens, those are the skills. Alright. Oh wow, that's big. Alright, we can get Grim Beret, but that's a lot of money. Or Ninja Suit. I think that will speed this up. Do I have a Grim Beret equipped? I do. Alright, let's buy a couple. And then we'll buy three of these as well. Cool. Well, I mean, that definitely makes it harder to choose, doesn't it? He already has that on. Yep. Alright. Everybody speeds up. She did get the ninja knife. I'm not sure how much difference it is. It does increase her speed and her battle power by a bunch. So we'll go buy some more of those. I'm not sure if it's better than the hunting knife. I think two more. Nope, not that. Alright, that'll give us a look. Well, there you go. I mean, that definitely makes it harder. Optimize her. And let's see. Ninja Knife is not stronger than the hunting knife, but it is does give you more speed, so we'll go ahead and equip one here. Increase their speed, well, speed a bit, and their attack power by a bunch. Oh, well, now you're giving me more information to go on. Huh. We're still a ways away from that though. Let's see. I don't think there's anything in this well here, no. Huh. I don't know if we talked to her. So she wants us to come see her. Ah. Way too much information. I'd have to do a lot of research. I guess that's it for this town. Bart's hometown. There's the shrine. Alright, let's go check out these places. I don't know if we've been here or not. More than likely we have. Yeah, that's where the ship let us off. Huh. There's a mountain pass somewhere. I don't know if we've been up there. I can't remember. I'm pretty sure we've been here. Yeah, we got the ice rod, I think, from under there. Alright, well. I know where we need to go now, but we did get some upgrades. I think it's straight across from here, maybe? Not quite, but close. Go in there, that's where the where we started, the pirate's cave. Yes, it does complicate things further. There's something right in the middle here. Where are we going? Up a little bit, yeah. There it is. Alright, so now we had to head to the Sand Tides, which is this way. I can't take our friend the Chocobo. Oh yeah, much better. Wonder if she can one-shot that thing, I doubt it. Even with the expector. Oh, she did. Haha, I was wrong. Yeah, bonus crit is definitely a good thing. It just depends on how often you get the crit, though. Alright, let us continue. Now our ninjas are much faster than the monk, but we can kill four things right now at this point. Ah, well there you go. You got them working together. Looks like a Galoof missed. Probably should have kicked. He probably could kill those with one kick. I don't know for sure though. Not worth the risk. That'll counter kill. Well, there you go. If you have your crit dealers. Let's see. Sand tides. It looks like they know where we go. It's all gonna come out right here. They're sitting mid. Okay, so we get to fight the sandworms. This is another boss fight. There's our bridge. If we can just beat them. Oh, that's no good. We attack nothing, we get demied. And I guess it's a random when that's happening. Ooh, double random. Because of the double attack, I see. Wow, he is weak. Yep, I thought that would happen. Life drain. Alright. Let's cure to everybody. Keep us alive. Hopefully keep Ferris up. Nope, he's gonna move. And again, which is gonna do 60, but it's gonna make us lose life again. Wait for it to move and then attack. I wonder if it doubles up on the health drain every time it uses his. Like that's all Rain is going to be doing is healing. Which is why I did not give her the hunting knife. Bart sure is hitting for a lot less. I don't want to use it right now because if I attack, I'm thinking it's going to move. Yep. Now we can attack. Then we'll heal again. Keep us healthy. Ah, We did it. Oh wow, that's pretty cool. Only worth 5 ability points though. And there is your bridge. Yay, yay, yay. Alright, let us head down. Well, that's pretty cool. Let's see. We could throw these if we wanted. We'll just fight for now. Have her cure us all again. One last time. Just because of that. She's super low and Paris is super low. And it's not really helping Bart's. There we go. There's 2 ability points. That's a upgrade. Alrighty. Where to go from here? I think we'll go over this way. Next fight. What is it? This thing again. Gloof should be able to finish it. Yeah. We'll have him store. Nice block, I guess. Wow. Marge did not get it. Oh, there it is. 410. No, they, I think the girls are ninjas. Bartz is the only monk we have right now. He should be leveling up soon, I think. Let's check that. He needs 20 points for his next job level. They need 21. He needs a bunch. Nope, not that close. I thought they were much closer to leveling up. Alrighty. I think we can just walk out of here this way. Nope. Haha, yes, double attack. Especially Ferris with her hunting knife. Alright, I guess we'll kick to get double damage to both of them and kill that one. Oh, it just ran. Okay. Well, there goes the, no, we still got the 2 APP. I guess the, sand boils are worth the 2. Huh. Nope. Nope. Keep doing this and, keep fighting. Alright. First strike is always good. That kill it? Yes. I guess between Reyna and Bartz, they should be able to kill it. Yep. Ah, yes, the counterattack. I still think if we put the counterattack with the guard from the knight, it would take no damage from being attacked. There it is. When he defends the other people who are weak, so like if the other three were in a critical state where they were kneeling down, he would block, and then every time he blocked, he would have a chance of counterattacking. That would be pretty cool. Okay, so this is what we were looking at before. A place we could not get to. At least not yet. Oh, bombs. I don't know how we would get back if we had to go back the other way up that desert. Well, almost made it to the village. Ooh. Something new. We got a battle axe. Not gonna do us any good. I don't think any of our characters can use axes. I know they can anyway. Yep, I knew that was coming. Ooh, big hit. Double bio, she's gone. And we're still slowly dying. Wow, that was big. Yeah. Wow. Alright, let's check out what's this in here. Doesn't look like there's anything here. Yep, it's a dead town. I wonder if there's a place we could use a tent. I'll look around, and then, if not, I'll have to step out and use a tent, because I want to bring her back. Yep, I don't see a place. Alright, let's step out. Ooh, wow. That's not good odds at all. Not even a 1%. Did that bring her back? It's gotta bring her back, right? Yeah. All right. Not sure what we're looking for here. Huh. Oh, there he is. Okay, go this way. Nope. Huh. Playing hide and seek with us or something? Ah, that's disappointing, isn't it? There he is. Oh, trap. Uh-oh, we're separated. Oh wow, that's a lot of damage for a zero. Places or where we can go. I don't see any secrets. I guess we'll head this way. Only way we it looks like we can go. Some kind of a machine. Uh-oh. Looks like it's responding to our crystals. Teleporting us. All the way back. To Crescent Island. Huh. Uh-oh, something else is going on. Looks like the teleportation, set off the destruction of the building. Wasn't ready for that. Oof. Well, this is a one-way trip, apparently. Meanwhile, looks like, Black Chocobo went back to, his forest, and Sid Mid was with him. And I guess we'll go find them. Alright. Okay. Where do we come out? Huh. There's two doors. Okay. Push the button and... a hole opens and down goes Sid and Mid. Chocobo's like, what's going on here? Alright, that opened that door. Let's check out this door. Ooh. Looks like we can stay the night here. Yes, please. I know we already did it, but doesn't hurt anything to do it again. Join back up. Let's see. A new library for them to explore, I guess. See if there's anything in these. Nope. There's another button. Button, button, button. Yes. Arr! That's so good. Check flowers. Little room. Okay. Oops. Okay, paper room on right. Made you look, nah. Check me earn. Okay. Which urn? There's four of them. Oh, it's a toad. He knocked over a book. Alright, book, what you got to say? Go down 8, right 4, then pull. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, that did it. Okay. We got mini spell. We got a shuriken. And we got another shuriken. Alright. That did it. We got the stuffers. Don't think there's anything else over here. Nope. Alright. Cute way of doing things. Alright. Okay. Well, gotta do that again, I guess. Nope, just open for us. Ah, yeah. Let's go ahead and save. We haven't saved in a while. Alright, let us continue and find Sid Mid. Ooh, look at this, the fire ship. Wasn't it supposed to be sunk? Over there. Flying ship. Where's Sid Mid? He went under. I guess that's where we have to head as well. It looks like there's a cabin in this one. Alright, down we go. Ah, well, yes. 100 defense is definitely a good thing. Down further. Ah, here they are. Incredible. Not now. Taking it all in. Think he set it in motion. Hey, that's pretty cool. Well, we got us another airship. Hey, stop and talk to me. There we go. Looks like we'll have to fight for it. Alright, let's see. Ooh. Let's see, we'll just fight for now. Already put her in a critical state. I did hardly any damage. Coral sword. Let's see, we'll have her cure herself. I wanted to have her scan, but no go. Wow. So this one's gonna be a tough one. We're doing hardly any damage. Let's see what it's weak to. Missed that. Level 43, 13, weak to bolt. Alright, shouldn't have told us that. We can do this. Wahaha. Then I'll think I'll go ahead and have Reyna full store again. And we'll have her throw this thunder skill, or lightning skill. Ooh, I killed it. I don't know, almost one-shot it. Another bow. I guess we should put somebody as a hunter just to see how that works. Probably no good. Alright, going in for a landing. Okay, so they're gonna fix this one with parts from the fire ship. Okay. All right. X death. Earth crystal. Yep, that's all that's left. Let's go. Yep, I have ice everything. I have no idea. There's something in the middle, though. Nope. There it is. Can I land on that? Nope. Huh. Can't land here. Don't know how to get to it. But that's definitely something. Alright. Well, we can't fly over these mountains now. So there is places we can go. Uh-oh. Something's going on. Ooh, wow, it's getting totally destroyed. Oh, wow. Some kind of evil spaceship thingy. That would be pretty cool. Ice everything. It probably wouldn't be a very good fight for fighting the things that use fire. Put you in a bad way. I don't know where it's at. Does it show? Nope. This is the dragon and the chocobo. Land here and go investigate this. I'm sure we've been here before. Okay, I don't know what that means. Ooh, another pub. Hit that piano. Piano flex. I don't know what the dances all are about. Get this in the cave to get to the outside. I'll never go through small switches and you'll see the truth. It's dangerous. Okay. Huh. Item shop. Should buy a couple of these. We'll go with 10 or 11. All right. Let's see what's down here. Ah, it just comes out. That's cool. Ooh, magic. Anything new? Nothing new. Too bad. Alrighty. probably nothing good in the armor and weapon. Ooh, coral sword we got. Mage slasher. What if that's any good? Trident we can't use, katana we can't use, and the silver bow we stole from somebody. Probably could use that. Let's see how, what is good. Yep, does bring our speed down, but it does give us two more extra battle and magic power, which is always good. We'll go with one for now. Go check out the armor. I don't think he can use them. I don't know if they even have them either. Already got those. But yeah, if he could use, if they did have them in the game, we would. He would probably definitely be using them. Make a big difference. Alright. Excuse me. I'll go check out that house up there. Nope. Back around. Guess we gotta go through the inn to get over there. Yep, that'll do it. Okay, heard that one before. Nothing to get. Well, still don't know where we're supposed to go. Let us go out. Pick up our ship. There's this cave here. Let's explore it. Hopefully it's not too powerful. Probably opens the path. Alright. Well, this will be a test on whether or not we can handle these. Nut eater. Alright, well, we can kill them. They're not that strong. Oh, wow. So that's what the mage masher did. I'm guessing that's like a silence. They're not worth much, but they do give us two ability points, which is always good. I need to take a quick healing break and heal up my party. I don't know if it's low tier or not. Maybe it's got low tier monsters built in with high tier monsters. So that one closed that. That's cool. That's been looted. We'll see if it's got low tier and high tier or not. Looks like. Well, I mean, it'll be a quick way to level up our ability points with them giving us two and being easy to kill. I'm not gonna complain. Yeah, see, 7 XP, but 2 ability points. That'll level up Bartz's monk quicker. I think he needed 9 at the time, and now he's past that for sure. Something changed. Whole bunch of these. Oh, there we go. One wonder why it's low tier, because there's no way to get to this place without the airship, and you can't get to the airship until this far into the game. Don't know. Probably one more battle, I think. Push it when it's highlighted, I see. Well, that's interesting. Does it get harder as we go? Well, he ran away. Hey, we got 5 ability points for it. There's a HP plus 10. Twin. Huh. Wonder what is twin? Alright, let's find out. Twin. Defense, physical attack, times 2. I'm not sure what that does. We're not gonna choose it for now. Another empty chest. If anything, it is a good place to level up your jobs. I didn't even pay attention. Ooh. Yes! That opened the door. Good. Oh wow, he's got another 150 for the next thing he can learn as a monk. Nothing in that. Well, keep giving us free fights. We'll get some more of those squall eaters that run away and give us 5 ability points and we'll be really set. Oops, just ran right through that super quick. Don't hold the X button. Alright, what's here? Probably something up there. Something over here. A couple of somethings. I guess we're fast enough where they don't get the chance to attack. Another shuriken. Ooh, I don't know, my friend. That one I wouldn't be able to help you because I don't know where their skills lie and what gives them the benefit over the others. Oh, well, if they're both the same, I would go the one that you think is the better looking. Because you're going to have to, more than likely, have to look at them in your party and whatnot. A tent. Yay! Yeah, because like on my characters, I could change their appearances somewhat by changing their jobs. Right now, I'm going with the specific jobs to hopefully get benefits from them. I know, like I said, if you master a job, it gives its abilities to the bear class, but or the no job class. So, like, I can change his look to a knight, or a thief, or a ninja, berserker. So yeah, that's what I would go with. Like, the trainer looks silly to me because he looks like he's got horns on his head and whatnot. And this is like the what his normal character looks like as bear. They can equip everything. There's no limits to what they can and can't equip. Like the bard can only equip a knife or a lute, I think, or something like that. Staves and stuff. So the, and like I said, I think the no job class gets benefits. So like when I, if I master the monk, because he has these abilities, he gets some of those. Like I think he might have the counter and the HP plus 10%. So yeah, I would go with like whichever one you think is going to be the best for your team. And if they're the same, then I would go with the one that looks the best to me. You know, because you're the one who has to look at them. Or I guess you could go the opposite and say whichever one looks the most intimidating for your opponents. Yes, that's true. You did tell me about that. Potential more upgrades for the six devils. Oops, still can't cross that. I wonder who's the closest now. I wasn't paying attention when I looked at the jobs. I know Ferris is slightly ahead of Reyna because Reyna perished and didn't get the Well, there you go. Decision made. Alright, let's take a quick break, check out our stuff. Alright. So he needs 39. No, 29. And she needs 33. So looks like Aloof will be the next one to level up his job. Hopefully he'll get the skill Mug, which is attack and steal at the same time. Don't know how that'll work with his moon ring. He might have to, like I said, change to a different weapon. We'll see. Oh, well, good luck on getting one of him. I know there's a chance. There's always a chance, even if it's really small. Ooh, a shock whip. I'm guessing that's for the trainer?
first strike's
always good. Guaranteed win. Bit further. What will we find up here? Nothing. Oh, we can climb out. That's right. And that's it. Huh. Yay, we did it. Alright. Well, I guess that's it. We'll head back out. Not much XP, but a bunch of ABP. Only got one of the school leaders, though. I wonder if we could actually fight it. I'm probably lucky it ran. Probably would have killed us with one attack. Just how things work. Yes, that is true. Well, no. That's not true. Because there's always a chance that you'll fail. So it's not a guaranteed drop. The chances are more than likely that you would, but there's always the chance that you wouldn't too, because again, there's not a guaranteed that, you know, it will happen type deal. That's the thing that a lot of people run into with the chance. Even 50-50 is not 50-50. If you're throwing a coin or something, there's still anomalies. Oh, there he is. Oh, we blocked. Yeah, he's super hard to hit. Did no damage. Missed. Alright, let's run. Run away! Yep, it's possible. Too bad there's no way of increasing your chances of actually getting, because that would make it much more fun. Well, I don't know what we really got from that except for the shock web. I'm guessing that's a really nice weapon for the trainer though. That gets old. Make our way back to the entrance. We'll check our progress. Let's see. So he needs 19 more, which would be 10 fights. So let's go ahead and try to do that. Maybe we'll get lucky and have one of those skull eaters actually run from us again. I want to see what he'll learn when he levels up. That'll be the last thing we do today. Blazing through the end credit thing, we know what we're getting. There it is again. Yep. One hit KO. 1500 damage. Sorry, Barks. You are no longer alive. And it was faster than all of us, so that's why it's not that easy. I'm sure, but she's not a squirrel. I think they're like damage. Oh, she's gone. Yep, having audio issues again. I think we'll just leave, just to be safe. Go use another tent and heal her. But yeah, so like max damage from this would be 9,999. I think the max. There it goes again. Yep, don't know why. Might be a computer telling me it's gonna crash again. But we did make it out. Grab the stuff. And save. Well, that's gonna do it for today. Don't know why we're having audio issues. Didn't crash today though, thankfully. Indeed. Hopefully we'll fix this more. But that's gonna do it for today. I thank you for watching. I hope you have enjoyed, and I hope you'll join me tomorrow for more of the same. Assassin's Creed about 125, and then after about an hour of that, depending on how things go, Final Fantasy V after that. I'm glad you're having fun and enjoying this. We'll have to figure out where we need to go. I still don't know where to go. But I will see you later. Thanks again.